Welcome back, people. Sorry about the time delay of me not, what do you call it, broadcasting at the time I scheduled it for. Hopefully that doesn't affect you people in any bit. But yeah, let's jump into this. Yep. Last I remember, I did some modification to the Subaru that I had. So, let's see how that goes. And this loading screen that takes forever. Taking forever. Loading screens always gotta take forever. Hello, Akira. I see you're watching. Excellent. Yes, I modified the car a little bit. Last I checked. Let us see what I can do for the time being. Hopefully, what I do is entertaining to people. But either way, we'll see. There we go. There we go. There she is. There's my ride. Okay. Let us see. Alright, if I remember correctly, I believe this race is gonna be with Nakasai. Car, if I pronounce that right.
Okay. That's all good, but it ain't how you
Yep,
did it.
I'm feeling
Hey,
much
you hear
better
that? You hear
today
what Magnus
too
said? All run didn't
than
count,
when I
man. That's
was
not what I
yesterday.
said. I said Magnus.
As you can tell,
You
my
did that
voice
wrong
should
with a
sound a
rhyme,
little
didn't
bit better.
you? Take your place so I can run circles around you.
Hopefully. So, how are y'all people doing today on YouTube? I modified that car yesterday on live stream. I did it so I can have more points. You have to watch the previous video. Oh God. She at least has a good bit of a lead on me. That ain't even right. Does that mean I need to bring out a faster car? Or does my license plate finally apply to me? Ironically. Crap, cops. Good job, Top. Now I get to outrun you. That would be the GTR, Akira. That would be the yellow one. That would be this one. See, Pikachu. This is the one I was gonna currently work on, but I stopped working on it. Neither of them. Excuse me, that one was the Subaru. Let's see if this car could keep up with her. Remember the car that I had that was blue, Akira? That's what happened. I painted it red. Gave it the flame design so that way I could match it. Has a stabilization. So, let's see what else we can do. Mm-hmm. Probably a cutscene. I have a feeling it's a cutscene. Ah, why?
Oh, hey! Check it out. You gotta see this. This right here is what we're trying to achieve. Man, what's wrong with this thing? Whatever. So check it. Cook's out front of the pack. We're all behind him, fishtailing, squealing, whatever, doing our thing. Out of nowhere, AJ squeals past like a G. We jump on the I-5, AJ clips the divider, and just gets away with it. Now we're 8 cars deep, busting this insane train at freeway speed.
What the hell, Robs? I thought we were meeting up.
Yeah, meeting up here.
Oh, man, you ran away to join the circus too, huh?
Travis send you?
No, I was maxing at the diner. And I caught this hype, some asshat train on the freeway. Guess my invite got lost, yeah?
Didn't think it was your scene.
It ain't. Well, you keep it real classy, yeah? I'm out.
Forget him. He's just jelly. So anyway, next, you and I gotta work on getting our train up to freeway speeds like these. See if we can't get you some Risky Devil style.
Starting to kind of wonder what people are gonna hang out with. Ooh. Highway. 12,000.
All right. That was sick. I'll be at the lockup when you're done. See you there.
Let's see how high I can push this car. Too heavy, I forgot. This is a tank. Excuse me about that one. Let's see. I think we're close to the highway. Ow! Ow! Ooh. I can hear the metal in my car crunch. Oh, that could almost bring a tear to my eye. It truly brought a tear to my eye. Sorry, buddy. We're just not going fast enough.
Hey, you. It's Robin. Some guys are meeting up in Burnwood. I can't make it, but you should check it out. Head over and see what's going on. I'll check in with you in a bit. Later.
Yeah. I can do that. I can drift it. Not really. Tires on this car are expensive. That's where they don't even funny. God dang it. I'm just wondering why I don't get out of those. Pikachu with a tank. Power out. Comment section below. Let me know if you think I'm doing good or not. Up to you. I'm horrible with names, so do not get offended or anything like that. I cannot say your name properly. Get out my way, car. Crack the cops! Oh, this is the airport? No, not the airport. Skipping me. Oh, crap. Two cops on me that don't know where to go. The cops are lost. The cops are lost. All because they don't know what to do. Alright. Make up this last time. Ow! Let's get it up. Well, that's what she said, all right, sorry. Oh, Jesus, my car is wrecked. Nah. That was a mess of things. Oh, the verse is new. mad at them. Come on, GTR. Come on. Atta girl. Atta girl, Pikachu. That's right. Rift on these people. Rift on these fools. Show them that you may be a heavy ass car, but you can still get wrecked on. When it's needed. Oh crap. George. Come on. I'll leave him on the hairpin right here. Okay, come on. Keeping up. Yeah, victory. Yeah, that was pretty good. What do you want? Gameplay? What the crap do you want? Come on, do you want it? The Mustang is coming along. Ooh. Don't try something you can't do, Dayclay. You ain't gonna keep up with me. You may be in a Lambo, but this is a GTR. Lambo got nothing on GTR. Except for when I crash. Where'd he go? Yeah, take that. Try to keep up with me, Dayclay. It's gonna be interesting. Too heavy of a car. Way too heavy. This car is way too heavy. So how are y'all lovely people doing today? Oh, someone. Yes, I know the fail. It's true, but oh god. That was just horrible crash. That was such a horrible crash. Now let me jump into my garage. Let me see what I can bring out. Have a feeling I'm gonna bring out the sting. Actually, yeah, we'll bring out the BRZ. Just in the fact that it looks nice. Well, I guess it's time to challenge Nakasai's car against Amy, since they stole it. Sorry, people, I'm just had a long day today.
Yo, it's Ames. Okay, I've had my fun. Your turn. Play nice with Nakai-san's car, you hear me? Later.
Oh, I can buy it? Word? I don't know if I should. Wait, so I gotta go to the... I don't get this now. Do I gotta drive his car? Or what? Oh, it's free. It's a free car. Okay, makes sense. Ooh. Car is fully gutted and everything. That explains a lot of why it's fast. I will try very hard not to scratch his ride. Simply because of the fact that it looks nice. Which means I'm teleporting there. Yes, I know it's a short ride there, but it's my driving. I know my driving. It's horrible. Only good on drifting courses. Let's fire this up.
See if you're ready to handle a ride like this.
Good try. Didn't say no promises. Settings on this is alright. Not really something I would set up. But it is a nice word. It's how many of these. That's a good throttle response. Yeah, I'm gonna go with 210. the problem then? Boom. Let's see how good his car is in drifting. one at the very last second. Wow. His car is not the best for drifting it. Ooh, was that a car crash I just saw? Off screen? Alright. Hey, cat, get on my bumper. Julia, look where I'm at. Have a feeling it's gonna throw me into a cutscene right off the bat. So I have to wait. Let us see. Yep, cutscene.
Yo, it's all about balance. Start with the soul and the body follows, brother. Look at these cars. The mistake is to see the science only, the construction. But to change the game, you need a vision. You gotta be an artist. And like any respectable artist, we start on the inside. The engine is the heart. And only once that engine is tuned to perfection do we focus on what hooks it up to the asphalt.
Travis set us up with a niche supplier. Top tier parts for that final 10%.
I saw Nakasen work a build once. It took him 4 hours just to fit one wide body flare. Folks came and left. An unartistic mind grows bored with perfection. But the Nakasen, every panel, it's a single brushstroke. It was a masterpiece.
Precisely why I'm worried he'll never come.
Don't worry.
He'll come.
Well, yeah, he'll come. I got his car right here. So, should I keep his car? Nah. Not worth it. I want my Subi back. Take your car back. I don't need it. Let us see. Alright. I think I have enough for maybe 2-3 more races. And that's it. Maybe. We will see. Good little dodge. Whoa. Damn people. I'm just trying to kill my rock. Okay. they'll go up to scratch. So close. So close.
Oh, we can
turn around.
Alright, man. Keep your speed up and your angle right. Stay with me. Let's go.
And here comes the cop. I wonder if the cops keep up with me. Yeah, maybe they will. Maybe. That officer will not screwing around. I'm drifting. Why y'all hating, cop? Can't touch the thing. Never. Or what? Y'all guys can't do nothing. I think I know why I'm not drifting as good. Because I have a 5-0 behind me. I don't have to worry about that when the cops are in here. Crap, that's three. God damn it. Fuck. Damn. Fucking A. Oh, that was horrible. That was horrible. I'm sorry all people had to see me get arrested. Normally that doesn't happen. But, you know, shit happens. The crap? Did that cop just literally teleport right in front of me?
Alright, man, keep your speed up and your angle right. Stay with me. Let's go!
Do this. So it's meant to happen with the cops, okay? Well, cops is a thing that's meant to happen, okay. So it ain't just a fluke. Yep, this car definitely needs knives. Be a lot better if I could just ever. Yeah, I'll restart that one. That was some bull. Now let me see if that theory is right. Is the cop really gonna be there? Or not? The cop should be right in that corner. Nope. Thank you. that's a little better start. I thought that was a cop for a moment. I was supposed to say, son of a bitch. Okay, this car is more set for grip than drift. Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to bring out the Mustang. Just because the Mustang is better at drifting at the moment. Alright, if I can't do it in the next couple of minutes... Oh! Yeah, that's one way to get the cops on me. Stupid taxi. No truck. Never. Going to beat him. All right. Let us see this thing. It's gonna be the final race. If I can't beat this, I'll have to wait until tomorrow. But other than that, hopefully we can win some moolah. Money. Because they took a lot of money out of me. Just for failing. Damn dirty cops. Always gotta take my money. Girl's car has no. Does it? Yes, it does. That's gonna be helpful. And there goes the cop chase. Alright, honey. Don't blame me for the scratches. Kill me. Seems like we're doing pretty good. Oh god, is that scratch so bad? Yep, made the right choice on the right car. Sadly, the right car was my better option. Look at those wheels racking up. Come on, stay. Get it. Please. Wait, I got plenty of this. Yep. That's how we do it. Ah, god dang it, thanks. Yep. Whoa. Something here. Alright, people. Before I end the video, because I just realized the time. I will leave you on this one question. If I get rid of this GTR, what car should I get next? Because my girl already is calling dibs on, where is it? On that. The Lotus. So, out of everything else, what do you think I should get? I'm trying to think if I should get the other GTR or if I should go old school. And go with a Supra. But either way, people, enjoy your evening. Good night to y'all. Stay lovely. Stay safe. Stay warm. Adios. Sayonara. Goodbye. Au revoir. And everyone, just keep staying lovely. See you guys. Till next time. Hopefully it'll be longer next time.